So, how is it going, guys and girls? Oakley here, and today we'll offer you guys me some Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Gonna be playing some gun game on the map studio. Gonna be a Rager match, I do believe. Now, we haven't had too much luck in these Rager matches. I always get onto the bloody ballistic knife and then somehow freaking die to some cretin. And it's so frustrating, gets on my nerves, but let's see if anybody has got their microphone in. What's up, faggots? Whoa, you are so sneaky, Greg. James, mate, I know you got your mic in. James, does the FNNF stand for Front Lining or Front National Front? Shut up, you little twat, mate! Mate, you haven't got balls! Boom! That's what you get! That's what you get! What do you mean you're fucking your dad? That's disgusting and illegal. You shouldn't be doing that. What? I'm sorry, bro. You gotta speak English, man. Speak English. No, you're not though, bro. What are you doing? What's wrong with you, man? Why aren't you in school? Are you being truant? You know, shut up, brother. You know, truancy is a crime. Do you know that? It's actually legal. Right, that's it. I've had enough of this. What's your name? I'm gonna report you to the police for truancy. Because you're obviously pulling a sick day and you're not even sick. Of course I'll report a little kid, because you need to be in school. Tell them you're gonna end up in a really bad job, not doing something, not to your full of potential. And that's not good. I don't encourage that. So come on, what are you taking for GCSEs? Are you even doing GCSEs yet? Mate, and you can't even play COD very well, man. What is going on? You're almost at the bottom of the leaderboard. I don't think you are though, because you're going 2-7. You didn't join halfway through the game because it's not even halfway through the game yet, you cretin. This is exactly what I'm talking about. If you could do maths, like, at a basic level, you'd understand that halfway through a game would be, well, now is halfway through the game, and you haven't just joined because you were talking to me from the very start. You muff muncher. Actually, no, a muff muncher would be a credit to you. You're a cock muncher, in fact.
I didn't
join at the beginning of the game. You did! You did so badly that my voice just went high-pitched to emphasise how early you actually joined. And you shouldn't lie either, man. Lying's bad. You're truant and you're a liar. I don't believe this. Hey, James. Why is your microphone so dodgy as well, man? Oh my goodness. And you use the sodding Kinect. Like, what are you doing? You need to reevaluate things, man. Like, what are you getting? When's your birthday? Mate, how can you possibly comment on my size when you have not seen me? And you're the one who's being truant. I would bet 25 buckaroos that you've sat at home all day eating your bargain bucket of KFC with your lunch money you've saved up. Buckaroos, yes. It's a classic game. It's a classic game. What's wrong with you? Did you ever play buckaroo? I bet you didn't because you're a truant little fuck. Buckaroo, you don't know what buckaroo is, mate. You need to get out of the house, man. Buckaroo is the all-time classic game. From the 90s, you're a 90s kid. You're probably like a 2000 child, aren't you? With that sort of mentality. I don't believe this. But what is buckaroo? Guys, do you believe, I don't believe this. Buckaroo, my word. Mate, why are you screaming? But why are you going 9-15 and not only almost at the bottom of the leaderboard, but not knowing what buckaroo is? Like, I should report you just for that alone. Oh my goodness, that was outrageous. Utterly outrageous. Why are you laughing, bro? There's nothing to be funny about. There's nothing funny about this situation. Stop laughing though. What gives you the right? It's Liam is a thorn in my side, I swear. Come back here, Liam. I'm done with you, James. Your conversation is no longer riveting. Oh my gosh, no, I missed! No! If I lose this bloody thing with this sodding ballistic knife, I swear to God. Please, just let me freaking win! Yes! Get in my vest! That is absolutely how it's done, guys. Finally, after about possibly months of losing this sodding game mode. James, this is what you'd learn if you went to school, because I effectively just gave you home tuition. And that's what you need to get used to, man, getting stuff like shot in your face. That's your outlook in life. Now that's done. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to drop a like rating if you have. Subscribe if you're new, check me out on Twitter. I've been Oakley, you've been fantastic. Let me know in the comment section down below which was your favourite part, and I'll speak to you all soon. Have a great day.